Hey, Josh.
Hello, gentlemen.
How you doing?
I'm very well. How are you?
Great. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Good luck, Josh.
Thank you. Midnight, you come and pick me up, no headlights. A long drive could end in burning flames or paradise. I should just tell you to leave, cause I know exactly where it leads, and I watch us go round and round each time. Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eyes, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out of style. And so it goes. Take his wild eyes off the road. Say, take me home. The lights are off, he's taking off his coat. He said, what you've heard is true, but I can't stop thinking about you. And I said, I've been there too a few times. Cause you got that James Dean daydream look in your eyes, and I got that red lip classic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. We never go out of style, we never go out of style. Just take me home.
Thank
you.
That was great.
Appreciate it.
Thanks, mate.
I'd like to think that I've done enough to get through to live shows, but you never know what's going on in Nick's head.
He sounds really good. He really knows his voice. I think he knows what he can do with it. My only concern is, I don't know how much character's in there. I'd like to see him have, like, a bit more, like, swagger or, like, swag, you know?
Swag it out.
Still think that there's something I want to hear him just, like, break out of this smooth guy thing just a little bit.
It all feels a little bit
I think
nice.
You got to give him, like, a up-tempo track, like something just like that he's got to move a bit.
He's dedicated, he did the work in.
Yeah, so challenging, my friend.
Hi, YouTube. If you want to make sure that you get all the X Factor videos, then subscribe
now.